Now I feel good when, and I dig it, and I bigger dome. And that just, and that sometimes people that discover.
What you be talking about over there?
Ain't Bobby Super Day. And why would you let me deal with this? I just ain't the eye. And what's with this?
You better start making sense now.
I'm going to make a thing.
I don't know what you saying.
I'm going to make a thing with you want to be.
Seeing something.
People be too be serious.
I just can't make it out.
People do be too be serious. And they won't see me. Exactly what you want. And you want to please me.
Listen now, you scaring the bejesus out of me.
And the bejesus. And the one question. And the other death.
You know, the Bar Jesus.
Bob the Jew. And Bob Barnabas.
Say that in the Bible.
Different there. And different both songs. And there was Psalms 85 was when I was raised on Psalms 85. And more, I was about Psalms 85.
I don't even want to hear that.
And Timberland.
What Psalm 85 say?
Psalm 85 said, I'll read you what Psalm 85 said around my name. Well, Psalm 85 say, yeah. Let me tell you something.
Let's hear it now.
Let me tell you something. I'm gonna get to it.
Right,
Psalm 85. Right. I was on Psalm 845. Made a mistake. But I'm just going to do it right now. It's an idea.
Come on now. Good people waiting.
No. Thou hast been favored unto thy land. Thou hast brought back the captivity of Jacob. Yeah, that's Psalm 85. The Lord was favored unto your land. And he brought back the captivity of Jacob. Because Jacob was captive. You see? He was captive.
He was in jail.
His people were captive because Jacob is Israel. Israel.
They took a hold of him.
Israel was faking it. And when they were faking it, then they lost it. And then they were taking captive and shit.
That was before he was real.
That was before he was real. And then after he was real, they like slipped on a banana peel. And they like got stupid and shit.
Oh, come on now.
They lost it.
On banana peel.
They lost it,
expect me to believe that?
That's the truth. That's the truth.
All right.
Now we're going to read Bible by name.
Go ahead, Bible.
We're going to read three verses by name. We're going to get down to there. We're going to get it. We're going to get it good. We're going to read 7 W.L. We're going to read it now. Yeah, we're going to read it. We're going to read the Bible. And we're going to read it like you never read it before. Wait, let me see.
I'm listening, bro.
I'm trying to look. All right. Now we're going to read some stuff. All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
Let me find some, Lord, let me find some music. No, don't, are you recording me?
Yeah, this is.
Oh, you recorded?
This is all on video right now.
And now I'm going to find some music to go with it, man. All
right, then.
We're going to do the Bible class.
All right, now.
It's been a long time that we're going to do Bible class. We're
going to church.
And we going to church now. I'm just trying to tell y'all. Y'all gotta listen. What we gonna tell y'all?
Nothing wrong with that.
And yo, nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with that, Suleiman. Now I'm sorry. I gotta tell people your name, Suleiman. That's your real name, Suleiman. Now we're gonna hear some Omar Farouk Tekle Bet Gizem Lee.
Tell it like it is, brother.
Now we can't even listen to it. Cause we gotta read the psalm. Sorry. So we go. For the leader, a psalm of the sons of Korah. Lord, thou hast been favored unto thy land. Thou hast turned the captivity of Jacob. Cause he was captive. They were captive. Mm-hmm. And he turned the captivity of Jacob. Whatever that means. Thou hast forgiven the iniquity of thy people. Thou hast pardoned all their sin. Say look. Say look.
Say look.
Say look. Say look. Because they be riding on their ships. That's what it's saying. Thou hast withdrawn all thy wrath. Thou hast turned from the fierceness of thine anger. Restore us, O God of our salvation, and cause thy indignation toward us to cease. Would thou be angry with us forever? Would thou draw out thy anger to all generations? Will thou not quicken us again, that thy people may rejoice in thee? Show us thy mercy, O Lord, and grant us thy salvation. I will hear what the God the Lord will speak, for he will speak peace unto his people and to his saint. But let them not turn back to folly, else he gonna kick their head. Surely his salvation is nigh them that fear him, that glory that dwell in all land. Mercy and truth are met together. Righteousness and peace are kissed each other. Yeah. Righteousness and peace kissing each other.
Amen. Mm-hmm. Amen.
What a sight that gotta be. Truth springing out of the earth, and righteousness I look down from heaven. Yeah. The Lord will give that which is good, and our land shall yield her produce. Gonna be a lot of fruits up in there.
Oh, I like that.
You want to have all type of fruits and veggies?
I like that.
Organic paradise.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm. Righteousness shall go before him and shall make his footsteps wide. Mm. That's some shit, ain't it? Now I'm just going, and go like that and just go somewhere else.
Hmm.
Happy is he that considereth the power. The Lord will deliver him in the day of evil. The Lord preserve him and keep him alive. Let him be called happy in the land, and deliver not thou him unto the grave of his enemies. Mm-mm. The Lord will support him upon the bed of illness. Mayest thou turn all his lying down in his sickness. As for me, I say, O Lord, be gracious unto me. Heal my soul, for I have sinned against thee. My enemies speak evil of me. When shall he die? Where shall he die? Where shall his die? He die, and his name perish. And if one come to see me, he speak falsehood. His heart gathereth iniquity to itself. When he goes abroad, he speaks of it. All that hate me whisper together against me. Against me do they devise my hurt. An evil thing cleaveth fast unto him. And now that he lies, he shall rise up no more.
No more.
Yea, my own familiar friend, in whom I trusted, who did eat of my bread, had lifted up his heel against me.
Uh-oh.
But thou, O Lord, be gracious unto me, and raise me up, that I may requite them. By this I know that thou delightest in me, that my enemy does not triumph over me.
Lord. Say it again.
By this I know that thou delightest in me, that my enemy doth not triumph over me.
Amen.
And as for me, thou upholdest me because of my integrity, and set of me before thy face forever and ever and ever.
And
blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel.
Blessed be the Lord,
the God of Israel.
Oh,
the God of Israel.
Say it again, hallelujah.
The God of Israel, from everlasting and to everlasting. Amen and amen.
Amen and amen.
Amen, amen, brother. That would do.
It said it's in Hebrew too.
That was in Hebrew.
I was reading the original tongue.
It's the original tongue. It's the dialect of all dialects.
There you go.
Anyway, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yay.